morning, Scott, and welcome to the first video announcements of the year. So, here are our announcements.
This week is homecoming week, and to kick off, we have sports day today, and we'll have a slip and slide either at the soccer field or softball field. It'll be at 6 to 7. And then Thursday, girls tennis will be playing here. Football, it's JV will be playing at 1D at Park City.
And the theme for the day is Throwback Thursday. And another important announcement, the street painting has been moved from Homecoming Week to Iron Horse Week, so we'll keep you updated on that, Scott.
Volleyball will be playing at the American Leadership Academy, and girls soccer will be playing at Juan Diego.
Friday, Scott, we have a bunch of activities. Friday, FBLA will have an all-day activity at Rio Tinto Stadium. We'll also be having our homecoming assembly that day, and the theme for the day is Bring Your Blue. So don't forget to wear blue to the school and to the game on Friday night. Speaking of the game, Ben Lomond will be playing their homecoming game against Park City at Ben Lomond. Kick off at 7, bring the noise, bring your blue, come support your Scots. Saturday will be the homecoming dance. The dance is going to be at Dinosaur Park from 8 to 11 p.m.
Met this girl late last year. She said, don't you worry if I disappear. I told her I'm not really looking for another mistake. I called an old friend thinking that the trouble would wait. But then I jumped right in. A week later returned, I reckon she was only looking for a lover to burn.
The Latinos National will also be having an all-day event at Rio Tinto Stadium at that day, on Saturday, so ready for that. Seniors, do not forget, if you want to retake the ACT, the deadline sign-up is September 18th. And the website you need to go to sign up for that is actstudent.org. And that ACT will be held in October. So be prepared for that, more information will be coming at you soon. Well, thank you, Scott. Have a great rest of the day.